Just leave one guy behind. This guy heavy, just push forward, get into this road, don't stay there. So at least if you want to, you can just drive through the middle roads. One tank side cat, just put pressure. No, not yet. High fish, get in my position before. I got our cap. Heavies, try to push forward. Guys, to the 90 mid, careful. To the 90 mid, careful, high pitch, to the 90. No. Medium's light tank over there. Heavy just got in here. Yeah, better to stay with the heavies. Nagato, don't go too far forward, Nagato. TP4 mod, come here, come here. Yeah, Lightning can follow me, Lightning. Heavy can push forward where you want to. Nagato, Nagato, stay there, around there. I need you to aim around here. Nagato, cut cross here. Hit the TD first. I spy this guy, head base. Nagato. I think I should stop playing Defeat for Lightway. I'm losing too much credit on this tank, especially.
Travis Gafford here in the Team Liquid mansion. Right now joined by Dardock. This is the first time I've ever interviewed you. Have you done an interview like this before?
No, not really one with another person. Just interviewed behind the camera.
At first I thought you said you were implying that you like interviewed yourself.
No.
So you are kind of a man of mystery. You don't actually stream with webcam. You kind of stay behind the scenes. You know, what's your reasoning for all this? Is this kind of like your approach to League of Legends?
I think if people want to see me for like the gameplay, then I don't think there's a point in using a cam, so I just don't.
You're such a handsome man. Don't you think people need to see that?
I'm definitely not Fabby, so.
Okay, that's fair.
He is the most handsome of them all. For the people who don't maybe follow Team Liquid, maybe you can explain to everyone who you are, what you do, what your story is, where you were born, mother's maiden name, social security number, that kind of thing.
Well, I'm just a jungler for the B team to Team Liquid Academy. I just kind of was like sort of friends with Dom, and then he just asked me to try out. So just solo queue player, just got lucky, I guess.
How happy are you to now be, you know, on a team? Because you seem a little less than enthusiastic, I feel.
I mean, it's like exciting to be a part of an org like TL, but I don't know. I put in a lot of time, so I was like looking for a team for a while.
So you're kind of like, yeah, I mean, this is just kind of what's supposed to happen. Whenever I play a lot of League of Legends, I'm going to end up on a League of Legends team.
Yeah, absolutely.
What is your relationship with the rest of the, you know, TL members?
I think me and my TLA teammates have like a really close relationship with each other. Like, we're really good friends, but I'm not really too close with anybody on the main team.
Now, I've heard rumors, people say this on Reddit, and of course Reddit is always a source of 100% truth and accuracy, that you guys are the next Cloud9, that you're just like all buddies, you're all amazing, you're going to show up and become the best team in the LCS. Is that accurate?
I mean, I don't think we're going to be the best in LCS, but I definitely think like the hype behind us is pretty justified.
How do you, what do you draw that from? Just you guys beating a ton of LCS teams, or what's going on that gives you that confidence?
I mean, like, we have pretty good results against most LCS teams we scrim, and I mean, we like wiped HTC Ascension, and like we're 8-0 in open qualifiers right now.
So that's why you feel confident. I think that's a fair reason to feel confident. Where are you from?
I'm just from Pennsylvania, like on the East Coast.
You now live in Los Angeles. Is that a big change for you?
Yeah, it was just a big change in like my living situation. I just went from home with my parents to LA.
I'm always kind of curious because I know a lot of players, you know, sometimes they've never even left the state that they're in. Suddenly they're living out here with a bunch of strangers, people like Fabby, who no one's ever seen before. You know, it's like an interesting situation to be in, so I never know how jarring it is. What are your personal aspirations? Maybe we'll round out the interview with that. Where would you like to be? Where do you see yourself in 5 years? No, I mean, what is your thoughts for yourself? Are you the next Faker? Are you going to hang out on, like, Dignitas for 3 years at some point in time? What's the plan?
I mean, the plan right now is just, like, play as much competitive League of Legends as I can, like, as long as I'm a good player. I don't think I'm the next Faker, like, the best player in the creation of the game. I think I'm the next, like, top jungler, NA.
Next top jungler. There you go. Is there anything that you would like to say, Dardock, to all the adoring fans who now get to see you in person doing an interview? They're just sitting at home with their popcorn. This is the best moment of their life, and now they see you?
You know, just thanks for watching my stream or supporting me on Twitter, whatever it is you do. Thanks for supporting my team, and yeah, that's it.
Well, thank you so much for the interview. I know you were really excited to do this, so I was happy to sit down with you. For everyone else, you can check out the rest of our coverage of all things League of Legends at gamespot.com/LOL.
if you just push forward here, light tanks aggressive there, mediums try to snipe anything going to the right side. Maybe just push forward. Nakato back. If you want to. Dennis, pull back. Heavy, this guy, just push in. There's only like two guys over there. Careful with 50. Nice. Keep pushing forward. Nice. T-54 first, this guy. Nice. Yeah, same again. Nagato, you know where to go, right? E4, E5. Yeah. Press go up. Go out, light tank. Heavy tank, go up. Guys, please, keep continue to go up. Light tanks, you guys can drop down. Do not stay on the zero line. Heavies can get shit on you. Light tank, drop down. Do not stay there up there. Nagato. You can push forward, kill this TPT-4 from side. Nice. Dennis, push forward. 3090, I want to drop down from there. Drop down. Maybe start to play safe. 3090 and type 59, I need you to come around from behind. Nagato, try to see if you spot him. Yeah, good job, guys. Well, yeah, because we are lighter, so try to play around that. Everything's there. Do not push too far forward, any of them. Leonis, you can go with the heavy tank. Nemuri, can I get you around there? The rest go meet. Remember guys, they have more heavies. So our heavies do not push too far forward. Yep, that's fine enough. Can I get our medium skill this 3090 here? Yeah? But be careful. High pitch, pull back. Can I get our mediums pulling back and go group up with the heavies? Mediums pulling back now. Dennis, Kakalot. Yep, nobody go up. Nobody go up there. You can cap if you want to. You can kill if you want to. I got to in front of you, be careful fire, careful. Getting heavies around there. I need Nagato follow me. Memori go over there with type 59. 1T59 can stay around, I think. Just stick around here. Stick around here. Memory here. Oh, I do not know, Lenis. I'm not going to play Clan War unless you guys really, really shut off player. I'm just helping with Stronghold. Yeah, every time not push forward, just stay there for now. Wait. Okay, Avis, you can push now if you want. Avis, push now if you want to. Medium's pulling back, Lenny's pulling back. Lenny's not in the TS. Yeah, we can. Give us a second. What the fuck? Oh, seriously, I missed 3 times. I'm so bad. And there are heavies, good for us. Light tank 1, go down there. Thank God you go there. I fish, follow me. No worry. You can go stay here there. Instead there. I need this guy push forward into this guy. Whoa. Whoa. Can I have all the heavies go towards here? I need light tanks go up here. Up, take this upper side. Medium, come with me. Don't worry. I need light tank. Take this upper side. Heavy tanks go forward over there. Mediums, come with me. If we see something, just go up. Wait, ready up. Heavy tanks, just group up yet. If they're pushing, let them pushing and just cut back. Nice. So guys, want to try it again? So for mediums who going to like this side, F6, E6, try to go upper side, don't stay on the lower side. Ready, type 59, push. Type 59, push. No. Okay, guys, I need you guys to push forward. Now, hard on the I3. Push forward, hard. Heavy tank pulling back now. I need the mediums going here. Mediums drop down to J7s. Mediums drop down to J7s. Heavy tank push over into these positions. Mediums go here. Nagato here. Nagato, Nemori here. Yeah, they have artillery, so be careful. Memory go white as usual. All heavies go mid. The rest get here. Mediums probably around there. So for the mediums, you guys can move freely. You guys are independent. So if you see opportunity to flank them, just go. They are quite slow. Careful, Emory, careful. Can I get a medium follow with me? You're going to clear the town site. Where? Okay. That thing you can try to pull back. Oh, I got spotted. Careful mediums, I got spotted. Heavies, try to put your aim on the K line. So, mediums. Stop, aim. Let me go first. If there is nothing, I want mediums pulling back to the mid area. I need 3090 go up here. We still need scout on the one line. Is it like, if you guys get spotted, you say it and try to have an in-game commands like affirmative or not. I do not know who is who. T-54 light way. I fish, move with me. The rest of guy, help. One mediums, go wide. Thank you. lang ito, legend first, legend. One more legend. Wow. Oh, yeah. I need all the light tanks here. Memory, go straight here first. Every tanks, go here. All mediums or another light tanks, go to F4 or around F4. And aim at E5. So yeah, go here, aim here. All light tanks coming up here into this rock. Shoot, 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 shoot. One more. Okay, wait, wait, wait. I need all the might. All the mediums drop down. This guy can go forward. Nemori go forward. Heavies go up. Yep, that's good. Nemori, I need to pass. Go wide. Kill this 50 first, kill this 50 first. Memory, memory, 50 first, 50 first. Wings, 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 wings. Can you drop down? Here, here. No, we don't need, I need all heavies group up. I need all heavies group up first. I need all heavies group up. Wind Tigers, go forward. I need everyone push forward, go up hills. Yeah, go right, go right, go right. Only heavies, only heavies. Hypey, stay there, shoot here. Hyphy, Hyphy, there is someone behind you. There is someone behind you. Eastern, your left, your left. Nice. Well, all good. So guys, if enemy have tank at here at F6, you guys do not need to stay around here. Either drop down to this using the depression to shoot up, or all everything group up and push forward. Ah, fuck guys, this, so many likes. I need all likes meat, taking these strands, using these strands. Heavies, just go there. Mediums, light tank, using this trench, dig in and try to see where the enemy is. Everything, just go forward. It's hard, they have too many light tanks. But we will try to play. Light tank, get inside the trench, get inside the trench. Heavy, heavy, don't push forward yet, don't push forward yet. Heavies, you need to be careful of your right. You need to be careful of your right. One thing. Nice. Well, good job, guys. Yeah, next time, light tanks using the trench, get inside. Memory, do you know how to go up here at D4? No, Nagato, you know how to go up? Don't worry. Light tanks just go over there. Heavies just start push into that side. Mediums follow me. Okay, enemy heavies on this side. I need everyone push forward. I need push forward into this corner. Push forward here. Stop there, Teddy. I need our heavies push into this corner. 59, pull back. 59, pull back. Teddy, pull back. Don't worry. This TVP, stay there. I need one light tank. Yeah, one light tank cap. Good. Nice. Guys, trying to stay on the upper ground. Don't worry. If you go forward, you can kill this I3. Don't worry. All light tanks push forward. All heavy tanks push forward. There's only 3 tanks over there. Nagato, you can kill this guy, Nagato. Don't worry about cap. F-Fox, ready up here, just in case. There's IS3 behind. 5100, still loading, guys. Be careful. One light's go up. Another one light go. E1, Echo 1. Medium tanks try to stay around here. Heavy tank up. Move wherever you want to. So Nagato, E1. Pull back, I fish, pull back, I fish, pull back. Come here, Terry. Come here. We're going to kill this guy. He's struck.
Thank you.
Oh, they have RT. Yeah, I just use the magician. All light things go forward here. Okay, 199. Just again, if they are there, I need the light tank and medium go left side. Do not stay on the right side. Going to get smirched. Light tanks, mediums, prepare to go to the left side. Heavy tank, push forward, do not snipe. Do not go yet, light tank, just prepare. Yep, don't worry about that, don't worry about him, don't worry about him. I need light tanks, push forward here, collapse on them. Heavy tank, get ready to push forward. Light tank, push forward. Yep, heavies, go. Dragonfly, come on, Dragonfly, one more. Naše palivová nádrž je poškozená. There's IK,